Ahoy hoy!
Ahoy hoy hoy! Ahoy!
He's Straw.
He's Parker. And
together we are
the Battlehammer.
The
hammer of
the only one of its kind.
Yeah.
Hello!
Hello.
Hope you are well.
Yes, indeed.
Today we're bringing you the second part of the Zombicide Black Plague campaign.
Indeed. For those of you who don't know, we're working our way through all 10. If you haven't seen the first one, go back and check that.
If you can.
If you can. Hopefully it'll be somewhere.
Somewhere in the ether.
It'll probably be called part one, and this will probably be called part two or something along those lines.
Yeah.
We're playing the same characters. For those of you who don't know Black Plague fully, you restart your character at the start of the next adventure, and then you build yourself up again.
Woohoo!
Now this one is called The Black Book.
Dun dun dun!
Now the blurb says, "Now we know it's not just our village. The zombie plague has spread across the land. What's going on? The necromancer we killed held notes in his laboratory, most of them referring to a mysterious black book and other items of power. Exploring the surroundings could prove useful to get a better grasp about the threat we're facing. Of course, there are zombies on the way. Familiar faces turned to monsters. Hey, that one owed me money."
We have to get the black book, which is located here in this tower with no doors. So we have to search to get the key, which opens the door so we can get into the tower and then get the black book.
Okay then, well, you can start.
Ah. Good old Samson-y Samson.
Let's get amongst it and see what happens this time. So we managed to survive in the first one, so boom, boom, boom.
Mm-hmm.
We're getting the hang of it.
Shall we work our way this way round?
Yeah, why not?
Okay. So, Samson has got three actions.
Minefield.
Wrong game.
Oh.
I have minefields. I mean, this is a medieval set game. I mean, who would have some sort of minefield in a medieval set game? Engineers in Guildball.
Dirty engineers.
Right, so EIR, Samson, we'll move one, two, and then you know what? I'm going to now move here, just to get in where so these can't spawn.
Ah.
When you guys are opening these doors, we should be all right.
Good idea, fella.
Not just a hat rack, my friend.
You're not even that, to be brutally honest.
No.
And then Clovis will activate. One, two, three, and then I don't have enough actions to open the door. Bugger. But I'll stand there and I'll look cool with my sword and my shield on my back.
And shit like that.
And then Baldrick will activate! And he shall have his go!
Baldrick is a knob.
And with three actions, he will go one, two, and three. Ready to project a mana blast wherever the zombies are.
Yeah.
Yay.
No wonder fucking YouTube shut us down.
It probably was me, wasn't it?
Shut us down.
For now.
Oh, don't worry.
Hopefully by the time you watch this, we won't be shut down anymore, because otherwise that'd be really weird. I don't know how you'd watch it.
Well, there's other things we can attempt to put them on.
Yeah, that's true. We can put it on Facebook 6 minutes at a time.
That could get a bit painful to watch, couldn't it?
But yeah.
But we'll keep filming. We are going to keep filming. Again, all of our stuff put aside and stored up in the vague hope that when we are allowed back on there... We will be bombing you with a whole load of stuff.
Yeah, we may well be the Battle Hammers, or the Battle Hammer with three M's, or
the Battle Hammers 2, or the Battle Hamsters.
Something like that.
Just look for red, orange and black and you'll find us.
Yeah.
We hope.
Yeah, type in orange and black to YouTube,
yeah.
And then we'll come up.
One, two, three. Nelly, free action. One.
Oh, okay.
Two. Do you want a door open? Should we do that one?
Do the one with the dunny in it, yeah.
Okay, try to open that door then.
Mm-hmm.
Nope!
Oh well.
And then... just going to move to there.
Aye.
So that's that then. Well, that was painless.
Mm.
Right then, spawns.
Mm-hmm.
We have this one.
Yep.
On blue, one fatty.
Fatty boom, buddy.
And over to here. On blue, three walkers.
And then the ones over here don't spawn because I'm still at my spawn point guarding it and whatnot. And then the ones there don't spawn until later on in the game when we're used to. Okay, so then it's first player token moves along to Clovis.
I'm hoping you rupture your larynx.
Who will try to open the door to what appears to be a dummy. So that my first action will be to open the door with his sword of shortness, the end of four, on one die.
Woohoo! There we get spawn.
First action.
Yes.
And the spawn is one fatty. It's probably sitting on the toilet having a poop.
Oh, I was having a big steaming turd. Now, I can't hurt it.
Can't you?
No. Samson can.
Oh, shit.
But he won't have enough actions to get in there to hurt it.
Oh, God's sake.
We suck donkeys, don't we, eh?
You suck one donkey and get kicked off of YouTube for it.
Yeah. Shall I just open the other door to give something to do?
No, if you want.
Okay. My second action will be to open the other door. Which I failed to do, for I am name. But I'll try it again, because I'm super awesome. And then I'll fail again, because I'm shite.
Oh well, right, then it's Baldrick's go. He can't...
Can't he hurt either?
No, he's only got one on his starting spell.
Oh shit, the bed. We're in trouble.
So he'll just have a little step back and help you guard the... I'm helping you guard the retreating beams. Yes.
Shit.
Awkward. Now, Samson, when he gets round to his go, I can go 1, 2, 3 and move in with it. And then I'll have armour against it if it tries to hit me.
Ah, you haven't had your go, have you?
Because his go's last.
So do you want me to start on the other door, then?
Yeah, if you like.
Okay, so Anne, with her first action, will attempt to open the door. No. Second action, attempt to open the door. Got it that time.
And then two spawns.
Okay, so it's spawning in the room, first room. Mm-hmm. It's a double spawn.
So two spawns in the next room.
It's a necromancer.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, vey.
And the necromancer spawns with a double spawn.
What? So two more things go in there.
One fatty. Mm-hmm. And a necromancer!
So he gets an action.
Yep.
Right. Okay.
And that was my what? Second action.
Yeah.
For my third action, I will do my bloodlust. Stabby, stabby,
stabby, stabby, fucking stab!
So what things are you going to close? Close one now.
It's got to be that one, isn't it?
Yeah, that's it.
Okay. Nelly. Shit the bed.
Has she got another action? Oh no, she's three, so she had one to open the door.
Yeah.
Three, one to move and bloodlust, so she could got three action in search, I guess. Might as well. Just in case. She might find something really cool.
Great sword.
There you go, that's cool.
Still can't hurt the bloody thing. Nelly.
Oh, Nelly.
Nelly, Nelly, Nelly McNellio. Nelly's just going to lurk there, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, no, actually, hold on. One. That's the free move.
Mm-hmm.
Search. Mm-hmm. Plenty of arrows. So that's one. One action is... Search. Two. Three actions. Mm-hmm. And then Silas.
Now, who spends the action if you want to swap stuff over? Can he spend one of his actions to get her plenty of arrows?
I don't know.
I think she can.
Oh, do me now.
I don't know why. I'm just saying it. Might be wrong. Might be bollocks.
He has no idea what he's talking about.
It is me, after all. At the cost of one action, he can reorganise everything. He can simultaneously
exchange any number of cards with one and only one other survivor in the same zone.
Ah, cheers, Nelly, giving them out.
And that survivor reorganises his own inventory for free.
Ah. Well, so that's cool. I've taken the arrows off of her.
Cool. That's handy.
Yeah. But that's about all he can do. Mm. So it's...
And it's EA. Oh, fucking... All right, then. Oh, bugger, I just realised if I leave that, that will spawn. Ah, well.
Oh, it doesn't really matter.
Ah, oh, good hell. I'll go and twat it. One, two, three actions. Now, fucking twat it in the head, but I can't because I haven't got action. Bugger. Ah, well. Go on in, you fatty. And that's...
For some reason, the light on this video is just appearing to be a little bit... That's better. A bit poopy. Mm. I don't quite know why. I've got a lot of lights on.
Aye.
Right then. Is that the end of the turn?
I believe it is, yes.
Okay, so, Bosch.
He then takes a hit, but he can negate it on a five. On a five. Which he did.
Oh, get him!
Ding. Come on then, you fatty!
Right then, so who's up? Oh, we've got a spawn, haven't we?
Yeah, we just start here and work our way around, I guess.
Okay, that's a double spawn.
So double there.
That is two walkers.
Uh-huh.
And nothing.
Oh, cool. And then this one.
One walker.
That's alright. Deal with that.
Salty! Right then.
Okay, then it's Baldrick. Hello! I'm going to activate by using Mana Blast for free against this single zombie.
Yep.
For I am magical!
So one die, needing four.
Oh!
I've killed a zombie, as I am awesome. And I have magical powers.
And we've got to get something into the red zone.
Yep.
Shit, the bed.
And we've got to get both vault things, so we have to go into both of the vaults.
Oh.
Which means we have to open the green, which will do that.
Mm.
Unless we can somehow get in that way and go through and come out there and not open that door.
Mm.
But we have to get all the objectives anyway. No, we have to only have to get that one. But we have to get the other ones to get the key to get to in there.
Yeah.
Oy vey.
Ugh.
Complicated, isn't it?
Aye.
So that was only my first action. So what I might do is not a lot else. It's just move into there, so that can't spawn for a turn.
Okay. I can't do anything. I can't hurt him. So what I would do is do 2 points mm-hmm. to go to here mm-hmm. and search.
Da, da, da. The blue one. Hey, so we can go there.
Yeah.
Wicked. We have the blue key. That means we don't need the green key, which is the one that does the extra spawn. That's good.
Good.
Nice one. Straight away. Boom.
And that was two. That's my three and third actions. Yep.
Mm-hmm.
So it's now Nelly, who's up there.
So now we do know we want to head that way.
Yeah. 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 And that's as much as she's doing. Silas has got a range of... one action.
Mm-hmm.
Two actions. Third action will be to fire his bow.
Mm-hmm.
It's one dice, but I get to re-roll. I get plus one onto it and I can re-roll. Doesn't matter.
Thunk.
And that's all his actions.
Mm-hmm.
Back to you.
Okay, I will... Kloof! No, it's Samson. Ah, fucking come on in, you bastards. He's going to try and hit Tut Fatty, because he can. One die, so I'm needing fours.
Bosh!
Bosh! Take it with a bum, you fatty. Which is a point.
Grab the experience.
Yeah, go on then. Take the experience, and it's just a red one, so that's fine.
So we now know this is the green one. Oh, no, it might be that one as well. Oh, yeah. There's one there. Ooh.
Yeah. I say we leave the rest, go through that way to get here, and then worry about it.
Well, we'll take this one first, there's one on the way.
Well, if it is the green one. I suppose, and we all need to get to red, so we might as well open the thing and get more stuff coming on. Alright.
So,
okay.
Go on then.
Alright, so that's one action. Second action. Oh, no, one action search for second action. Oh, healing enchantment. Once per turn, target survivor recovers one wound up to a starting total.
That's handy.
That is very handy. That might also be really handy on him because he can do extra enchantments and stuff for free actions and stuff. So that's good. So, what I'm going to do, that's my second action. Third action, move to there.
Mm-hmm.
Because I can't. But I can just come on in. Come on in. Right. Come on in, you bastard!
What? Making extra noise, are you?
I haven't got an action to do it, but I would.
Clovis?
Clovis will spend. He will spend one action to make extra noise,
mm-hmm.
drawing the. So I'll go this way instead of that way.
Yep.
And then he will have two actions to get to there.
Yep. And that's the end of the turn.
That's the end of the turn.
So, monsters move.
Monsters move. Goes that way instead of that way, so that's good. That way, I guess.
Yep.
That's everyone, isn't it?
So, ready?
Yep. So we spawn over there.
We still on blue?
We're still on blue.
Nothing?
Sweet. Over there.
Nothing.
And over here, nothing because I'm in the way.
Oh, awesome, nothing, nothing team player. So, it's Anne.
Aye. Go Team Us, eh?
We'll go.
I need to keep making sure I'm talking to the camera because the last game we did, we were much focused in, so we were focusing on the game. Whereas now I forget you guys are out there.
One to their enjoying our glorious goodness. Death Strike spell.
Ooh, that sounds handy.
Oh, yeah. Right, I'm putting that into my hand.
Uh-huh.
And my next action, I will use it, because it does a two.
Oh.
So we're trying to target the fatty.
Fatty boom buddy.
One dice, four plus.
Mm-hmm.
No. So one, two, three. That's it.
Did you want to, when you're changing that in hands, do you want to put it where the short sword is?
Or why?
The great, well, because the great sword's going to be better than the short sword, I assume. Save you switching them around later.
No.
Is it not?
No. Okay. It's actually harder to hit. No. I rolls five dice.
Oh!
Yeah, well,
hello, five dice. That's not bad, is it?
I didn't see that. Right. Nelly,
mm-hmm.
who's sitting all the way back there. Okay, so you'll go. That's a free action.
Mm-hmm.
So, first action. Second action.
Go on, yeah.
Third action.
Boom. Have it. Right, cue them up.
That's her done.
Mm-hmm.
Silas. First action will be with the bow.
Mm-hmm.
That nice. Kills. Second action. Oh, ho, ho.
Everything is cool when you're part of a team.
And then we'll just move to there. Mm-hmm. That's third action.
Okay.
Boom!
Okay. Alright, you fatty. Come on in, you fatty. Muck fatty. We'll have a go at you. One dice. Lean fours. Come on in, you
fatty.
Oh, second action. Yay! Right, take it, you bitch. Oh, that sends us all with yellow.
Oh.
Oh,
uh-oh.
Down we go. And so it begins. Right, so that were two actions. I've got two left. One, two. Right, come on in. Okay, I'll guard the other zombie spawning point. I don't know what you would call it. The entryway or something. One, two, three.
Mucho, mucho grande. Un, dos, tres.
Bum, 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 probably copyright on French words, you do realise.
Oh, yes, yeah, true.
And then Baldrick will activate. Fuck it, I'll stay here.
actually, what I will do is I'll go 1, 2. Then I'll spend my third action to do a rejig.
Yeah, to nick that. Give me that spell, you boxy little dwarf!
Because he can use it
yeah.
more than once. Or, you know, you can use it yeah. for free actions and stuff like that.
Awesome.
Okay.
That's the end of the turn.
Yep.
Okay, so.
And he'll head straight down to us there, so he can see you.
And that's all we get.
Aye.
So, we get a spawning over here. Mm-hmm. Are we on that yellow?
We are sadly on yellow.
Oh, yeah, we are sadly in trouble.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Fucking hell.
Nothing there. Back over there.
Yeah.
Yellow. Four walkers.
Oh. Abomination, really?
And it's Nelly's go first.
It's hideous.
Do we want to try and go into here?
Yeah, fuck it, why not?
Right, free move. One. Action, attempt to open the door. No, two actions. Third action, attempt to open the door. No! Go home, Nelly, you shit.
We suck, and we know we do.
Silas. Can't attempt to open the door. Piss flaps.
Cockwomble. Do you want to move and open that door, because we've got the key for it? Or do you want to leave it?
We've got the key for it, have we?
Yeah.
Does it mean we can automatically open it?
Oh, I don't know.
Or do we still have to attempt to open it?
The blue door cannot be opened until the blue objective has been taken.
We can open it, but we still need to try and open it as normal.
Yeah.
Oh dear. Well. I can't do a fucking thing. So Nelly's there. Silas is there. Over to you.
Right, Samson. 1, 2, 3, fourth action, knock it on head. Come on in, you fatty. In the foyer. Oh, you bastards. Ah, well, fuck it.
We are shit.
Because I should have stood in front of it, that's why. Bollocks.
Next.
In Clovis, where the fuck is he? He's there.
He can try to open the door, can't he?
Yes, he will try to open the door, for he is awesome. First activation. Open the door successfully.
Oh dear.
And now we get three lots of spawn.
Ready?
Yeah.
And we're on.
On yellow. Yellow.
Double spawn.
Oh, right, so two in there.
Two walkers.
Mm-hmm.
Three walkers. There's five in total.
That's a lot of walkers.
And in the last room.
Uh huh.
Three walkers.
Ooh.
Oh dear.
Now, I think I might just stay there, ready for next turn, because that was two actions, I've got one action left.
Stay there, yeah.
It's not really, is it?
Yep, Wizzy.
Izzy Wizzy, let's get busy.
Oh, shit. I'm in trouble. And could be in trouble.
Okay. It's alright. It's alright, we're good. I'll
take that one away.
I'll spend one activation to move back one. Then I shall have a free spell thing.
Cock dice. second action. One dead. Third action. Another one dead. So I moved one action, free spell, second, third. Yeah, so I've done all my actions.
Okay.
I've gained two experience points. At least that's helped a bit.
Right, and first action.
Mm-hmm.
Second action will be to go into Bloodlust.
Yeah, so then she can move.
She gets a free attack.
She's on a fuck ton of dice, though, isn't she? Because of,
Oh, it's the greatsword, yeah.
Greatsword's good against hordes of normal zombies. Nice! Shame there wasn't more stuff there.
And it still leaves her an action. I'll stay there.
Okay.
Just hold it just for the moment to give us all a hold bit of breathing line. Space.
Wee wee.
So, that's the end of that turn. Mm-hmm. Samson takes a point of damage.
Or does he?
Or does he?
He's got Iron Hide, which counts as a 5-up save, which he doesn't make. So he's down a wound.
Okay, so this down one goes wounders. To there. These all start to shuffle.
Spaghettios.
Okay, and then we spawn.
Yeah.
Here. Up there. And we're on yellow, aren't we?
Yellow.
Yellow, yellow. All runners get extra activation.
There aren't any.
There aren't any.
Over there. Nothing.
Nothing.
Over here, nothing. Oh, get in. We
so
are
it's
freaking
now...
awesome.
Silas's go, isn't it?
Yes.
And his first thingy. Right. First action comes to there. Mm-hmm. Second action will be to fire my bow. Three, which will make it up to four, which is a hit.
Boom.
Thunk. And another action. Shoot again. Again. Take another one down. And that's all I can do.
Okay.
Shoot. Thunk. Over you.
Right. Come on in, you fatty. You big fat fatty bastard.
Take it, you fatty.
Right. First action. Fail. Second action.
Hey. Lights. Lights.
Lights are the bigger one over here.
Fuck. We need to get through here real quick.
Aye. If I go third and fourth then.
Right.
That's the way to do it.
Okay, was he?
Clovis.
Oh, Clovis, yeah.
Thanks for softening him up for me, elf. Huzzah! And as he jumps in...
Dies.
Yeah, probably. I'm on one die, but I'm on plus one, because that's my base skill thing. So, hopefully kill some things. So, one action to move, second action,
ooh.
Two dead. Third action...
Oh.
Bugger. Ah, well, that wasn't as good as I'd hoped.
Baldrick?
Aye. Yes.
Hello, I'm a wizard! Okay, wizards, I'm so cool. I am so cool. One, two, three. And then I will enchantment. Targeted survivor recovers one wound. Which will be the dwarfy, putting him back up to three. Oh bugger, I wish I had more actions to run away from this giant hideous creature.
One, two, three.
Oh, I hate abominations.
Nelly will attempt to open the door. No, attempt to open the door again. Yes. So that was on two, and we get a fatty. Oh no! And my free move. Oh shit. So it's Silas. Mm-hmm. Okay.
No, you went first, didn't he?
Oh yeah. Yeah. It's the end of the turn.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh. That goes over to you.
Thank you.
Right, so you take a point of damage.
Mm-hmm.
And the zombies pile you up. That goes down. It goes to there.
Mm-hmm.
Spawn up here.
Yep.
All standard walkers get extra action.
Oh dear.
That's four wounds, mate.
Womp, 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 womp.
Oh no!
Clovis is dead.
Clovis has been dragged to the ground and eaten.
Shit the poop bed.
That was up there. Nothing here.
See you later, alligator.
And up there.
Oh dear.
One fatty up that end.
Up here.
Up that end.
Up here.
Oh shit.
Oh dear. We could be in a small amount of trouble.
Hmm. We could be in a large amount of trouble here. Hmm. So, go on, end, dwarfy.
Right.
bastards. I'm better off taking out Fatty and I. Right. One action, two actions. Come on then, you Fatty. First hit. Killed it.
Boom.
Fucking awesome. Bastards. And then I'll pull me XP. And then I'll cry because I don't know what else we can do because we're all dead soon. And then I'll go back to there.
Was he?
Oh yes. Order. I shall move to here. With one action, and then for my free action, I shall attempt to cast spells at them.
So I've got three spell actions. Because I can't heal, can't bring back the survivor, sadly. One dead. Two dead.
Okay. Someone else's turn to kill things.
Alright, first action takes me to there. Mm-hmm. Second action will be my bloodlust. Mm-hmm. One, two, gets to there, and a free attack.
With your lots of dice.
Bollocks!
There they're dice.
What do I need? What do I need? Fives. Oh, it's only one.
You suck!
It's only one, but I've still got one action left.
Oh, cool. So you can have another hit with the
loot. Yep.
Go on. Go on, sunshine.
Oh! One.
Noise.
Go Anne. So that's her done. Mm-hmm. Nelly. Free action. One. Two. And I'll search while I'm there. Mm-hmm. Crossbow.
Nice.
Silas. One, two, you'll search there. Torch.
All we need now is Dragon Bile.
Yes. And that's it, isn't it? Okay, up here we get four walkers. Nothing here. Four walkers.
Poor Clovis.
You still got to try and get that, haven't we?
We don't have to get it.
Don't we?
No. We don't have to get all the...
Oh, it's just things. That one we have
just
to get.
That one we have to get.
Okay, who's up first?
Well, that'll be...
Aldrich! Hello! One, two, buckle my shoe, and I will search.
Oh, cock it.
What?
It's a zombie.
Oh, you bubba fucker.
Why didn't you guys see this? That's pretty strange. You were rummaging around and this zombie's just sat there not doing anything and then it detects me. Probably could sense my magical powers.
And that's your last action, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, dear. Right, Anne. Right, my free action. My free bloodlust into there.
Yep. Chop it into tiny pieces.
Nope. Oh. So, first action. Mm-hmm. No, sorry, second action. That's got it.
Boom.
Third action into there. Mm-hmm. Oh, sorry, I should actually have an extra action because I'm on yellow. And that will be... Open it. Mm-hmm. Nelly. One, mm-hmm. Two, three.
Is it the
big ass crossbow?
Yeah, cool.
Clovis.
It's a little bit like, is it Pulp Fiction? When he goes through and he finds all the stuff. Yeah. So she's gone, found this crossbow, and gone, oh, wicked. One. And then she's, hang on a minute, no, here's one.
Two. Good lord, there. Wait.
Yeah.
Back to you.
Back to me with Samson.
Run away!
One, two, search four, and then I can guard that bit just for a little while. So then that's a search whilst he's in that room, which is a dagger. Ooh. I'll gain plus one die when equipped with another melee weapon. That's actually quite handy.
Oh. It's hitting them with a fucking great hammer and then stabbing them with a knife.
But I'll get the two damage from the hammer, because it's just plus one dice.
Right then. So, move them and move them.
Fine.
Okay, so, what are we on still?
Still on yellers.
Still on yellers. Three walkers up the top.
Mm-hmm.
Nothing here.
No.
And down to you there. All standard fatties get an extra activation. That could have been a lot worse.
Yep. I agree.
So, who's up?
That'll be...
me.
Yeah.
Anne. Okay. So... one.
Mm-hmm.
Two.
Dun dun dun. Right, so I'll start on the objective room.
One runner.
Huh? And I'll go around this way, so on the purple one.
Double spawn.
So now on this one.
Necromancer.
So the necromancer gets a bod with him.
A fatty.
And there's a second spawn in that, because that was the necromancer.
Double spawn.
So you get two spawns in here.
One runner.
And?
Two walkers.
Okay. That's everything. And we get the extra necromancer spawn in there, which isn't very nice, let's be honest.
Alright, so that was a... one. Two. Time for some heroics. Three, I will use my
blade. Go okay, one, two. Go on, I believe in you.
Cleave!
And you've got your fourth action.
Oh, yeah.
How many times a turn, how many times can you use bloodlust?
I do not know.
I'm going to look now. Bloodlust melee. Spend one action with a survivor.
Oh!
So you guess you can do it as many times
as
you like.
So I could do it again, which could take me into there and hack them all up. Or I could take the book.
Up to you, man.
Fuck it. Come on then!
Go on, 3 5. That's what you want. 3 5. Ah,
how
two.
About two?
Two's good. Two's good.
Whoa. Some backup might be nice!
Okay, we're backing you up, which is very far back.
Very far. Okay, free move.
Like Norway.
Takes me into there.
Mm-hmm.
And then she'll go into there to claim that.
Mm-hmm.
So that's the book as well, isn't it?
Yep. So that's one of our one of our major objectives done.
Now that was one, two.
Oh, and that's tipped her into things so she gets the extra action straight away.
Oh, yeah. So she'll go into there and hit that zombie.
Boom.
And I'll use the orcish crossbow as a combat weapon.
Nice.
So it's two dice and leading threes.
Damn.
Dab it in the freaking head. Okay. You'll go. Oh, no, stop. Silas. Wherever he is, he's there, isn't he? One. Shoot the necromancer.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
Two. Three. So I guess...
what spawn do you want to get rid of?
One experience points for the kill. Got to be a middle one, isn't it?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. Now it's over to you.
Now, Samson is...
right. Fucking hell. One, two, three.
And, one, two, three... have you taken hits?
Not yet.
Well, then three, and then that's it.
Okay. Monsters girl.
Aye. Boy, boy. I'm guessing that's going to go there, because there's two of you.
But that's only one action, so that's all right.
Yeah.
Okay, spawns.
Yeah. So this one here.
We're still on yellow, aren't we?
Mm-hmm.
One fatty.
Bad boom, baddie.
Down to here. Double spawn. And on there, two fatties. And a necromancer.
Ah.
And the necromancer will come with a runner.
Okay. So he's going to go for that spawn point, isn't he?
So, starts with Nelly.
Mm.
And she will use the Orcish crossbow in hand-to-hand.
Oh, because it does 2 damage.
It does 2 damage.
Wicked.
So, that's freaking awesome. Two dice, three plus. Whoa! It's just 1 point, isn't it, for experience, though?
Yeah.
So that's the first action. Second action. Open the vault.
Mm-hmm.
Free move action into there, and I'll search in there.
Mm-hmm.
And I found an axe.
Nice.
I'll put it in there and drop the short sword. Doesn't really matter. Okay, so that's her done. Silas is going to go one into there, search, two, another bloody torch. I'll put it in my backpack though, can't I? Two. Three. I'm not going to search for that because
we know it's the spell thing, which you might as well have. So Samson will go one, two, three and search, and find Dragon Bile.
Get in.
Awesome! I haven't got any actions to switch it around, but we can do that in a bit. And then
Baldrick!
Come on, Baldur's.
Do I smell a scroll of awesomeness in that hole? I think I do! One, two, three. Oh, bug, I've run out of actions. I wish I could search.
I'm almost there!
This
is where Anne comes running in and nicks it.
Yeah.
Right. So, one into there, and I'm just going to wait.
Well, you could. How many actions have you got? One into there.
Yeah.
You could pick it up and then spend an action to rejig, so then I've got it up at
yes,
the start of the next turn.
Yes, indeedy, dude.
We're good, aren't we?
Yeah.
And
You're like, it's fine, I've got it.
Have you got a ranged attack there?
Me? Yeah.
Oh, so you don't want...
I've got a combat spell, Death Strike.
And it's not really... It's worth me keeping a hold of healing, because I can do that more than once a turn. So I'll switch that round and
okay. That. And that's everyone done, isn't it?
Aye.
Right then, so... Right.
What's that?
Here.
Mm-hmm.
Necromancer gets an extra go. Down to here. Necromancer.
Oh dear.
He's pulled his skirts up and he's running like a bugger. And back to the end one over there.
Mm-hmm.
It's two fatties.
Mm-hmm.
And there's a second one over there, isn't there? Three walkers. Tell you when they all start to fucking turn up. They start to turn up, don't they?
Yes, they do indeedy.
Okay.
So who's first now?
It's nothing important, but she's just had an idea. That could be worrying. It's Silas.
Okay.
Who's got two torches. Which one have you got the dragon bar?
Samson has the dwarf, who's back up there still.
Okay. One. Mm-hmm. Two.
Do you want it?
Oh, I'll give it to you.
Okay. Are you sure about this?
Two, and that's third action.
Do you want my dagger?
No, I don't want your bloody dwarf dagger, you stupid, smelly little dwarf. Okay, so it's dwarf's go.
Okay, so...
So if you want to come back and deal with everything, we'll run on.
Three. So, one, two, three...
Leave it. It's miles away. Don't worry about the abomination. We've only got three rooms.
That's true.
Oh, and here.
We don't have to get that.
Oh no, we don't, do we?
No, we can go there and then go back the way we came.
Hold on, what we got? Hold on, just bear with. What was the quest again?
The quest. We've got to
get the book.
Get the book, which we've got.
Yeah.
We've got to
get both the items.
Get both the items, which we've got, and then we've got to get someone into red.
So that's all we've got to do. Get someone into red.
Yeah.
Okay.
So actually, we don't even have to go in here.
No.
So what I think I will do then...
We'll head back and start fucking smashing them.
Now, I've got four actions.
Yeah.
So if I... One, two, three, search.
Yeah.
And then when that moves up next turn, I'm ready for the... thing.
Yep.
So I'll search. Find... Oh, some chainmail armour.
Oh,
lovely.
Why'd we miss that?
Which is four up armour save.
That's now three up, isn't it?
Now it's three up, yeah.
Oh, nice.
Unfortunately, that won't protect me, but still.
No.
That'll be handy with him with his four up save, or three up save, and then him with his healing just behind him.
Yeah.
And then we can build him up and get him all oomphed.
Okay, so it's now your mage?
Yes, it's now my wizard. Hello, I've got the cool magic thing. I'm so happy, la la la.
Then start moving and use it.
Okay. One, two, three, or search. There might be something really cool here. What is it? It's a fucking zombie. Of course it's a fucking zombie. Fortunately, I have a free spell action with which I will turn you into flames. You know, Clovis died and I'm sad, but if Baldrick dies, that'll be it. I shall mourn him greatly. Four dices! Yahtzee! As he fires like a rocket through the ceiling. Oh, I just need to kill one more thing and then he's on yellows, so that'd be good.
Okay, so whose go is it? Nah, it's me and to me, isn't it? Anne.
Aye.
Okay, so... Yellow. Oh. One. Two. I'll search in that room. Mm-hmm. Bloody salted meat. Oh, but that's good. That's good. That's two.
Mm-hmm.
Eat it. That's three. That's an extra experience point.
Yep.
So
I don't think you have to spend it to do it. It just says discard the card.
Oh. In that case, I'll just
move
there. Nelly.
Oh, Nelly.
Nelly will go. Free move.
Mm-hmm.
Out here. Mm-hmm. And search.
Cool, cool.
Dragon bile.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
We've got another torch, haven't we?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Yeah. Now we're fucking going to do some damage.
Now we're cooking on dragon bile.
Now we're going to fucking bring in the hurt. And it's now Silas.
You want it on like this group, don't you?
And he will go one, two, and then he will rejig with her.
Nice.
So he will take his short bow and put it into his backpack for the moment. And he shall grab the dragon bile off of her. And he's sitting there with dragon bile and flames going, oh, hello.
And then whose action is it first next turn? That's mine, isn't it? So that's handy.
So that's everyone done?
Yep.
Oh, good lord.
Yeah, we want to use it on that whole lot there, don't we?
Oh, yeah. That's the experience bubble.
Yep.
Okay, so here.
Yeah.
We're still on yellow, aren't we?
Still on yellow.
One runner.
Like all of this going on, and then one.
Oh, all standard walkers get an extra activation.
Oh, dear.
So that's all of them. All of them. They all move into there. Got it down there?
Yeah, sorry. I was busy working out turns and stuff.
Oh, good lord.
I think that you can get those with yeah. Elfie.
So it's here. One runner. It's come running on. There's fucking massive zombies.
It's like when you watch the marathon. You've got the herd of them, and then you've always got that one. Just like
right down the end, the red one first. Yep. Is a double spawn. So it now goes onto the hour. The mimmy jiggy jig, and it's one runner and four walkers.
Oh, it's silly, isn't it? Eh?
Oh, good lord. There you go.
All right.
Let's fucking do it.
Come on. Bastards.
Come on then, dwarfing.
So do I have to spend a point to rejig everything so then I can put them in both hands, do I?
I think so.
Okay. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Well, hold on. Oh, yeah, because you haven't got them in your hands yet, have you? Yeah.
So spend an action to do that.
Yeah. That's one action.
Oh, and you draw two hands when searching as well.
Yeah.
That's cool. So then, yeah, that's one action.
Yeah.
Second action, lob the dragon bile.
Yeah. Splunge.
Third action, discard the torch to burst into flame. How do you make the abomination go woof?
And that kills the abomination. So that's experience.
Oh, yes, five, isn't it?
Yeah. And the dragon bile goes. Is that all your actions?
One, two. I've got another two.
We need to put your weapons back.
Put my weapons back, which I'll do. Three, and I will move forward because I'm brave.
Ah. Okay, so next is your mage.
Wizardy, wizardy, woo. Where am I? I'm there. One, two, three. Hello.
Is anyone hurt?
Someone get hurt so I can hear you, you bastards.
Not yet.
Okay.
So it's Anne. One, two, three, and search. Four. It's a bloody torch. Who's dropped this? Nelly. One.
Oh,
shoot the crossbow. Shoot
the thingy, yes. Good thinking, Batman. Go on.
Yes! Kill the fatty, kill the fatty, kill the fatty, kill the fatty.
And I'll move back.
Okay.
And then I reload.
Cool.
That's one experience point, wasn't it?
Yep.
Okay.
And now Clovis, the big man, who's got it all ready.
Silas.
Sorry. One, two, and then lob it, and then you're good.
One, two, three.
Skadoosh!
How many is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Blech. As they burst into flames!
That is nice how one, you brother. Deal with zombies!
Nice one, geezer.
He's got plus one onto his actions now.
Ba-blam.
Okay.
Okay, so that's everyone.
That's
right?
Everyone.
That moves on to the hill.
Oh, good lord. Right, so
these guys will go
one,
to there.
Two, you go to there.
One, two.
Ah, oh, so he's off. If he's got he to there in action, yeah. He's got
he
off.
He is, yeah.
So that one turns into a solid one, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, at least it's over there out of the way.
Did you do them?
Yep.
Cool.
So here we go. So the first one is... Are we on still yellow?
Yes.
Two runners.
Runners. Yep.
Down to here.
Mm-hmm.
Two walkers.
Okay.
And up to there. One fatty.
Fatty boom buddy.
And two runners.
Right. Okay. Right. Nice. So that's Baldrick first.
Hello? There's a shitload of zombies out in front of us.
Hello! Never fear, I is here. One, two, bloomph!
Oh, you've got the awesomeness, spell of awesomeness.
Yeah,
Yes! Which you can cast for free!
Yeah, four, oh. So that was two actions.
Yeah.
Free action to cast. One, two, dead. which puts me over into yellow.
Yeah, so I get an extra action.
So then I will... So that's one, two, free action. Third action to cast it again. That's another one dead. And fourth action to cast it one more time. Gonna cast a spell one more time.
Oh!
One, two, three. Oh, it's a shame it wasn't that. Can't get that runner. But that was another... Boom.
Awesome. Right, and we'll do one action.
Mm-hmm.
Second action will be...
Bloodlust.
Blood melee. Thingy-me-jiggy.
Good times.
Got him.
Nice.
So that's two actions.
Can't really do...
I could go running off into that group.
I would.
But that would be silly.
That would be silly.
So I should just turn around and look.
Menacing.
Menacing. Nelly. One, two, three. And I'll shoot into that group with my. Orcish crossbow.
She's got three moves though.
Yeah.
So that's only three, one, two.
Yeah.
And she's got two actions.
Two actions. So one shot. Kills on threes.
Nice.
So that's two of the normals dead.
Woo!
And then another action to reload.
Oh yeah.
Ah.
Good there.
And Silas. First action to sort his bloody gear out. Two.
Oh, that's only a range of one, is it?
Yeah.
It's irritating.
Two. Then he's going to have a jiggle with Nelly. So he gets the crossbow.
Oh, cool. Right. So then.
One, two. Still one action left. Fire the crossbow.
Boom. Boom! Is it twos as well?
It's
it is.
Twos.
So that's two then. Boom! Noise. Go team us.
Go team us. And it's now Dwarfy.
Come on, you bastards. Alright, one, two. Three. Oh.
And nothing.
And stay there. And be in the way and all heroic with his chainmail armour on.
And that's the end of the turn.
In that case, can I backtrack a bit?
Yeah.
Because I was here. So I'll search.
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Yeah.
Because I've got four actions. If anything happens, they're bad. Oh, invisibility.
Oh, awesome.
That'll come in handy for something.
Right then, so Fatty moves in. Fatty moves in. Runner. One, two.
Oh dear. Maybe that wasn't the right thing to do. Okay.
Spawn up here.
Yeah.
We're all still on yellow?
Yeah.
One runner.
Okay.
Nothing here.
Mm-hmm.
Down to there. The first one is one Fatty.
Mm-hmm.
Next one is four walkers.
Okay, that's alright then. As long as I didn't get all the extra actions, I'm alright.
Yeah. We could bottleneck this.
Yeah, yeah. Pretty much just stay where we are and just...
Yeah. Right, so it's me first. So her first action will be... Blood Frenzy.
Mm-hmm.
Into there. Nothing. Second action.
Wow, you suck.
Nothing. Third action. Three dead. One, 2.
You can't kill fatties for that
sword, no. Now I've still got one action left. I will attempt Death Strike into one of those.
Okay.
4 plus 2 was damage.
Boom!
Yeah. Oh, that's nearly orange.
Oh, cool.
Nelly.
Oh, Nelly.
He's going to stay where she is.
Take some shot pots.
She's not. She's going to move into there for 3. Mm-hmm. First attack, hand to hand with it.
Oh, yeah.
Second attack.
Nice.
Oh, I could almost think I almost thought about going and taking that one as well.
You can shoot from here, can you?
Yeah. Oh, yes!
Hey, winner, chicken dinner.
Boom. That'll need reloading.
Okay. Well, it'll automatically reload at the end of her turn.
Oh, it's the end of her turn. Yeah. Click. Elfie boy. Will. 1 point into there. So it's one action. Second action, he will shoot at those.
Mm-hmm.
So on 2 dice, 4s. So that's kills, and the 3, I get plus 1 to all range, so that's 4.
Double whammy. Good times.
That's 2 actions. Mm-hmm. And just wait there.
Oopsie. I'm thinking Samson, I might... go in and get that thing to kind of boost up his XP a little bit.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3. Oh, that's an old one, sorry. 4. Does that count as a search action to get the XP thing? It does. Okay, so we'll come back out there. But he's gone up by 5, which puts him from 2. Oh, he's one shy of orange.
Same as Anne.
Nice.
So it's Anne and the Dwarfie. It's the race to see who's going to get them.
Yeah.
And Wizzy.
Wizzy. 1, 2.
Oh!
3.
We might have made a mistake here. Yeah. We haven't left anyone here.
You would be alright. We'll be alright. It's us. We're awesome.
There is that.
And then... I mean,
we lost the Deadwood out of the group.
Yeah. Glorious. And at least that means I don't have to do that voice anymore. That's the hardest one to do on my
podcast. Technically, you didn't have to do it in the first place.
Hey, look. The audience are clearly loving our voices. Hear that? That's a sound of applause. Okay, so first Inferno spell casting. That's going to be 2 dead. And then the second one... is going to be all 4 dead.
Oh!
Boom, 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 boom. So that's going to be 6.
Yeah.
1. Oh, that's going to push him up to 19, to orange. Oh, Nelly. I think I'm going to have to go for plus 1 free magic action. Because why wouldn't you? There's spell book which you can get. So all of the spells, you can have all the spells in your back. And you still get to cast them as if they're in your hands. So you can have the spell book in your back. You've got all your spells. And you've still got a sword and a shield or whatever you've got.
Oh.
But I think I've got to go free magic action. Because, you know. Why don't know? Why wouldn't you?
Yeah.
So, come on, Baldrick.
What's the range of your spells?
It's only 1, which is the annoying thing. But hopefully I can get close enough to just...
Yeah. Right then. That's the end of the turn, isn't it?
End of their turn.
Okay, so 1, 2.
1. Yeah, as well.
Right, so this one?
Yep.
We're going orange now, aren't we?
We are.
3 fatties.
Oh, crikey. That's a lot of fatties.
Behind us.
Uh-huh.
2 fatties.
That's right. Don't bother now, though.
Up your end. 1 abomination.
Oh, dear. We can't kill the abomination.
No. And the other one, 6 walkers.
Okay.
Ah.
Don't get penis-y. We might have got a bit penis-y.
Right, and who's up first?
It'll be Nelly, I think.
Right, Nelly, we'll turn around. And first action will be to shoot.
Boom.
Double whammy.
Double whammy.
That's one action.
Well, that's handy. So we now know that that one is the green one.
Yeah.
That don't get, because it'll open that.
Free move action.
Mm-hmm.
Shoot.
Can you? Because you shot. So it's
reload.
Yeah.
And then shoot.
Boom.
And then that'll be my lot. So that I then reload. Silas. First action will be to shoot with the crossbow. Yep. Nice. Kills that runner. And then... That's first action. Second action. Third action. Fire. Well, that's one dead. Just gone into orange.
Dun-da-dum.
What
choices?
I've got plus one free ranged attack.
Nice.
Action, sorry. Or point blank.
Let's look at point blank and see what that does, shall we? Mm. Learn something new every day on this show. Unless, of course, you've already played it and know the rules. But we don't, so we learn something new. The survivor can resolve ranged and magic actions in his own zone, no matter the minimum range.
Ooh.
When resolving a magic or ranged action at range zero, the survivor freely chooses the targets and can kill any type of zombies. His combat spells and ranged weapons still need to inflict enough damage to kill his targets. Misses don't hit survivors.
Well, we'll have point blank.
Okay.
Like one more action. Shoot again. Oh no! I get plus one damage rolls. So that's four and a four.
Ba boom.
I got you, fella.
Right. Feeling a bit fucking redundant here, you bastards.
Well, quite frankly, you are.
One, two, three. And I'll stay there. Because I'm not going to be idiot enough to run right into him.
Your guy with a wizard?
And then Wizzy Woo.
We're going to have to back up, because of that abomination.
Oh, yeah. One! Boom! Free spell thing!
Boom! This is going to hurt.
So I need one move action. This is my free spell action, which is two dead. Then I'll have another free spell action, which is another one dead. Then I'll have my second actual action, which I will do another spell with, and kill another one of them. And then my third actual action to do more spells of goodness, to kill, annoyingly, only one. And then I have one action left, with which I will move back ever so slightly and hide behind Stumpy Mudhorn. Dwarfy short ass.
That's
5 XP.
So it's now Anne.
Goodbye, Dwarfy. I never liked you anyway.
Fucking Anne is just going to step back into there.
Step back in time.
Just hold that one up for us.
Nice.
And that's it. The token moves over to Silas.
Mm-hmm.
That lot moves forward.
Blah.
There's a runner in there, isn't there? Yeah.
Yeah, there is. Oh no.
It doesn't get hit you. So, down to here.
Yep.
Double spawn. Ooh.
Double spawn over here.
Double spawn.
So, triple spawn on the other one.
Double spawn.
We
which becomes a quadruple spawn over here.
Right, so that's... And we're on orange, aren't we?
Yeah.
So that's three fatties.
Yeah.
A necromancer.
Right.
The necromancer comes with a runner.
Uh-huh. And there's another two spawns there.
Two fatties. Four walkers.
Right, okay.
Oops. Won't fit on the space.
And there's another necromancer spawn.
Yeah.
There. Lordy.
And it's Silas first.
And it'll go to that one. I say if we kill that, we get rid of this one, and then we don't have to keep someone there.
Yep.
Thinking ahead, planning.
Silas. Mm-hmm. Whoops. First action will be to fire his crossbow. Five is going to kill something, the one isn't. So it's one normal zombie.
Yep.
That's his first action. Second action, I'll do it again, because there's no one.
Oh, there's no reload on that.
Reload. I can reel these.
Oh, yeah.
Because of my plenty of arrows. Bum bum. Another 2 points. That's my second action.
Mm-hmm.
Third action. And hover.
And you can kill fatties, can't you, with that?
Yep. And then fourth action.
Wow. If anyone's going up in the red, it's going to be him, isn't it?
That's how you do it.
The thing is awesome when you've got a crossbow of awesomeness.
Yeah, that's not even a decent crossbow.
No.
That's just a normal bog standard crossbow. But you give it to an archer. Bing, bang, bong.
Boomity, boom, boom.
That's him done. So it's back to you. Dwarfy first.
Dwarfy Hammerboy. He will hit the runner. I'm going to be on two dices. Thank you. Need of fours. Killed it.
Boom!
Blah. Which then puts him into orange. Do I want an extra dice or plus one to my dice roll? I think I want an extra dice.
Yeah.
Kill more things, so I'll have that bit.
Yeah.
Plus one die combat. Boom. Then. Oh, it's going to take me so long to get in the red, that's the problem. Then I'll have to move back, so that's one action. 2, 3. I might as well move there to 4, giving you the chance to get out if you want to do something else. And then Wizardy. I think I'm going to have to give it a go. I can't hurt the abomination, but I can kill the walkers. One to move in. 4 to cast my spell of doom, which is for free. That's 4. Blah, blah, blah. Another free action to do the same thing again.
Ah.
Oh, which kills him, but doesn't kill the abomination, because it can't. But that's only been one actual action and 2 free magic spell actions. 1, 2, buckle my shoe. There I am, being cool.
5 experience.
And awesome.
Anne can't do sweet F.A. One.
Getting there, slowly but slowly.
2, 3, and then I'll death strike.
Oh.
Into there.
Shazam.
I'll tell you one dice. And it's a fail. Oh.
Penis of the Nelly. Donkey!
Nelly! Nelly. Free move. One, two. Crossbow.
Dunk. Boom!
Double damage.
This is almost too... Oh, no, I'm not going to say it.
And then I have to reload.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, Nelly!
And so then that's the end of the turn.
Yes.
The abomination slowly moves forward.
The necromancer, and it's Fatty. That comes to you.
Aye.
And here we go again for spawnings.
Okay, one over there. First one over
there. And we're on...
Orange.
Orange. Necromancer.
Oh, so he moves in.
What the fuck have I done that for? Shit the bed.
Necromancer.
So he hits one of you.
Yeah.
Who do you want to take it on?
I'm going to take it on... Anne. Mm-hmm. Okay. So that's...
The two over there. Yeah, nothing over there, and then two over here.
Okay, so you've got double spawn.
Which
is
one.
Two runners, four runners.
Okay.
What the hell is going on?
I don't know. Is it text messages or tweets?
Text is tweets and everything else. Right then. Off you go.
Off I go. Yeah, I can fucking do something, you bastards. One, two, three. Bop him on a fucking head. Cool.
Cool.
So I'm on three dice, because I'm one from a hammer.
Yep.
One for having a dagger, yep. And then one from a special thingy. Three dice need fours. Boom, deaded.
Getting.
Next
so we
P.
can get rid of one.
Get rid of that one, I think.
Yeah.
And then we can defend this corner of the...
area of the board, yeah.
And that's his actions.
Oh, hello, I'm a wizard and I'm fucking awesome.
And I'm at the back with an abomination coming towards me.
One action. Two action. Free action to blow it to destruction. Which I did, because I'm awesome. And then I will heal you with my magical powers!
Nice.
Make sure you shake him in the right hand, because he's got a healing hand and a fiery death hand!
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I've burst you into flames! Sorry!
Right, and. One, two.
Okay.
Nelly. One. That's my free move.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'm going to make noise, make noise, make noise, make noise.
Okay.
Right.
So it's heading that way.
Everything will be heading this way.
Okay.
Because there's only 3 points of noise there.
Yeah.
So go, run! Run where you can! Here goes one. Two. Three. Mm-hmm. Back to you.
Alright, fuck it. One, two, three, four.
Awesome.
And then... That's it.
Okay, so... That...
Oh no, he's back there, because he has his go at the start of the turn.
Oh yeah. So he moves towards the noise.
Mm-hmm.
They all move towards the noise.
Aye.
Awesome. Now, that can't spawn. Nothing there. Down there.
Just down there.
So the first one, which is on orange still, is two runners. And the next one is two runners.
Four runners it is then.
So they all go. Good old Nelly. She has to make all the noise, she's a bar wench.
Mm.
Slag. Right, so whose go is it?
It moves on to Aldrich.
Whoa. We've just got to keep running from that abomination.
It's like a Benny Hill. Movies. One, two, three.
A lot of running around. We're not getting any bloody experience points.
No, can't kill the abomination. Shall I make noise here and drag them up here then?
Yeah, you can do.
And then we can funnel these.
Yeah.
Because they'll go to there, to there, then to there, to there if they have to. And then the abomination will just slow you, and then we can destroy those as we see fit. Okay, so...
Noisy! Blah, blah, blah! Hello! I'm delicious!
I'm yummy!
I've baited myself in gravy! But that's nothing to do with making me attractive for zombies, that's just Thursday. La la la!
Right. Anne is going to hold that point still.
Uh-huh.
But she has got a torch. Just remember this.
Mm-hmm.
If we do get into somewhere at the time, she has got a torch. So she's done. Nelly. Free move. Silas.
Oh. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4. And I'll just stay there because then I'm in the way with my armour.
Right.
Come on, so, in, you boo.
Monsters will go 1, 2.
1, 2.
Oh dear. Now he's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Or 1, 2, 3, 4. You'll go that way around.
Yeah. So there. Nothing there. Two over here.
Two over there. And we're on orange.
Yep.
It's three walkers.
Oh, so you know.
And a necromancer. Who comes with five walkers.
Oh.
And then puts another spawn point up there.
Oh dear.
I just think, mate, all we need is a couple of big area effect spells and we're laughing.
Yeah.
Right, so these will go. Mm-hmm. And it's me first. I think we can start making a move, can't we? No. I'll hold it for another turn.
Yeah.
So she's done. Nelly.
There's nothing you can do to move out and move in because you're not in.
No. Nelly. Right. One to there. That's my first action.
Oh yeah, and then you can.
My second action is going to be shooting with the crossbow. Dum, two hits.
Right.
Reload. Fire again. Mm-hmm. Number two.
Ooh. And my a bit tasty.
And my free move.
Okay.
Silas. Yeah. First action. Second action. That's going to be two dead.
Dead. Oh. Big deal, isn't it? Hey.
Third action. Two dead.
Uh-huh.
Fourth action. Oh.
Oh, I've killed them all. Oh well. Bugger. The thing is, if I go down there, I can kill stuff, but it's the abomination that's also going to come that way.
Yeah.
So what I might then do is one open.
That one abomination is bollocking.
It's really irritating.
If it wasn't for that, we could.
I could totally just carve through stuff and not worry about it, and you know, you could take some hits, but that's fine. Okay, so one.
Mm-hmm.
Try and open the door.
Oh, yeah.
Which I failed.
Mm-hmm.
Third action. Did it.
Uh-oh. Right, so which one do you want to spawn first?
Do this one.
Okay, that spawns five walkers.
Oh, yeah.
Oopsie.
I'm a twat.
Oopsie.
And then the other one.
Five walkers.
Okay, that's fine.
Oopsie.
And then he's got one action left, and he's going to go, whoops! I regret all my decisions! But fortunately...
Clovis, Silas has sort of stepped back and just really sort of jigging his thumb. What are you doing, dwarf? And crunch! Just... No!
Yeah, there's fucking tons in here!
What were you worried about them before? There's a lot in here! No!
Now, fortunately, Baldrick... is to activate. So 1, 2, free spell action, which kills two. Second free spell action,
one,
which kills the rest of them.
Hocus pocus!
Then, I've got two actions left. I've had two free spell actions. So I can go one, and then
boom.
Hopefully get the reasonable rolls.
Oh.
Three, which will do.
But we don't. If we get this, that opens up. So
yeah,
we so can maybe not get that.
Don't climb it.
1, 2, 3, 8.
Boom.
Oh, I'm only like 5 away.
Ooh.
From getting red.
Right, so it now goes to Nelly for the start of the next turn. So.
Fiery goodness!
Yeah, but.
Oh, bugger.
He goes to there. That little moves. Nothing there.
No.
And you've got three spawn points
over there, yeah.
And we're on yellow still.
Yep. The right. Orange.
Orange. Yeah. All standard walkers get an extra action.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. That's 2 wounds, mate.
Don't want that again, please. Otherwise we're in trouble.
Now we've got two left, haven't we?
Yeah.
One fatty.
That's fine. Deal with that. Don't care what ends up there.
Double spawn.
So it'll be there again.
Yeah.
Well, it'll just be a nut. Yeah, yeah. It'll be a nut.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Two runners, 3 fatties.
Nah, that's all right.
Oh, shit. So Nelly. One. Second action shoot. It's one done. 2. Reload on 3. Fire on 4. That's 2. And 3 move.
Okay.
Silas. You can deal with him, Tanya.
Yeah. Right.
1. So 1 action to move. Second action, fire. 2 dead. Third action, fire.
Another one.
Another 2.
Boom. He's a bit good at this, isn't he, eh?
Last action. Mm-hmm. 2.
There's only 1 in the space. You only have 1. Right. So, Samson.
Ah, never fear, Wizzy. I'm here. Come on in, you bastards!
First action to get in, then hit 3 dice, needing 4s. 1. And then third action.
Bosh!
Finish that one off. And then we'll have a search. Which is plenty of bolts. Have you got a crossbow there who needs it, someone?
Yeah, Silas actually has got a crossbow.
There you go.
And so's Nelly.
Cool.
But his, I actually prefer his.
Because it doesn't need the reload.
It doesn't need a reload.
Yeah.
And that's the end of the turn, isn't it?
No, I've got Baldrick to go.
Oh, Baldrick.
He's going to spend 2 free actions to heal himself.
Get it.
You've got, still got no one hurt.
No.
Then he will.
We are moments away.
Have a search
nearly
action.
Moments away.
Get a fireball combat spell, which is kind of not useful. Wait a minute. And then he will. So 2 free spell actions, one to search, so that gives me 1, 2, 3 to get to there. I'm going to stay there.
Yeah, good idea.
Because I'm a bit scared.
Right, so end of the turn. So that goes to you.
Mm-hmm.
And spawns and moves.
Then you move up.
Oh, he's got nowhere to go. He's got to go that way as well, hasn't he?
Yeah, it's quicker for him to go
that way. Yeah. And then everything else shuffles. And those runners go too. Right. Nothing spawns there.
Right.
3 spawn points down there. And we're on orange.
Yep.
3 walkers. All standard fatties get extra go.
Okay.
1 fatty.
Okay.
Oh, it's so close I can smell it.
Mm. Oh, it was his. He was.
Yeah.
He was going to go first.
Yeah.
Right, I'm not sending him in there because he can't do enough.
Right, just keep ahead of him now.
However, I can search. Let's do that. He's found a crossbow, and he's got plenty of bolts, so I might as well.
Ah!
I'll switch that out from dagger for now. Oh, I love these little plastic trays.
I know, they're great, aren't they? Absolutely awesome!
That was one action.
Yeah.
Two, three. Take a shot into that group. Two dice and even fours. Now he's on plus one die combat. Does ranged count as combat? I think it does, doesn't it?
I
think combat is everything.
Yes.
Yeah, melee ranged all magic.
Yeah.
That's nice. So I'm on three dice.
Looking for fours.
Search. One, two, needing fours. Needing, yeah, fours. But I've got plenty of bolts so I can reroll.
Oh, lovely. Come on.
So I reroll those two. Giving me three kills.
Three kills.
Which gives him three. One, two, three. Which is handy.
AG.
And then Wizzy Woo is going to have a free... No, not... Spend a point to move.
Yeah.
Then do a free spell action.
Yeah.
Which will kill one fatty. Then another free spell action.
Yeah.
Which will kill...
Oh!
All of those, but not the abomination, frustratingly.
Oh!
And then go one, two, move back to there.
Remember, we can get rid of a thing now.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, get rid of that.
Just get rid of that one.
Oh, no, there's two there, though, aren't there?
Oh, shit, yeah.
So should we get rid of one of these?
Yeah,
again?
Cut that down a
or
bit.
Should we get rid of one of those?
All right. Okay.
Then... I top up how many experience he's got.
Come on, come
one,
on.
Two, one, two, three, four. I'm 42, I need 43, I need one more left to be, and then he's up.
Oh.
See, I shouldn't have killed them, I would have got the extra things.
Oh.
And now the abomination's standing right in front of us.
Oh dear. And now it's, and?
Well, I suggest you move out of there, then something will spawn, and then we can try and kill that. And it's only going to be one that will spawn on its own.
So if it comes on as a runner.
Fingers crossed.
One, two.
Yeah, that's it.
I'll go to there. That's her done. Nelly. I'll go. Free move. One, two. To there. And then Silas. I can't hurt it. One, two, three, four. To there. That's it.
That's it. That moves up one.
Yeah.
He's move up one.
Spawn here.
And spawn there.
Three runners.
That's right. Very good for that.
And down at your
three line. Spawns over here.
Two fatties.
Uh-huh.
Four walkers.
Uh-huh.
Five walkers.
Dun, 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 dun.
God, I'm so glad we're not playing on our normal big table, mate.
I know, right? I know. So... It's now Baldrick with his first action, with which he destroys those and saves the day! So, one, two,
three spell action!
Ah! Kablam! Kills two, which puts him in the red. Then finishes off the next one, and then.
We win!
And then becomes the mightiest wizard of forever. Because then he gets plus one free combat action. So it can be any combat. So then he gets three free spell actions, potentially. So he's got like six spell actions.
Well, all you can say is, fucking awesome game.
We love it.
It really is a lot of fun.
It's a good giggle. The abominate... The thing I've noticed
and
is...
And we're getting a hang of it more than
before. Yeah, definitely. The thing I've noticed compared to Zombicide, the main game, because you've got all of the expansions, those... Level 3 weapons crop up a surprising amount of times. So you do end up getting some of the big heavy weapons that can take out abominations. And because we play it on like a big 8x4
we
table,
have to do it like
you
that.
Can just run away from abominations. You've got plenty of space to keep away from them. In this, there's a lot more... The only way you can destroy abominations in the standard setup is with the Dragon Bile.
Yeah.
So you've really got to get that. Unless you get...
the Dwarfier.
Dwarfier.
Yeah.
I totally see him with the chainmail armor, crossbow, hammer. You got ready.
This game really is Awesome.
So
thank you, Cool Mini, for once again just producing a game that is so much fun.
Yeah.
Lovely to look at, lovely to play. And it just really gets you in the spirit of it, doesn't
it?
Yeah, I know I want to get all of our buildings done.
Yeah.
So we can actually have all of these zombies stomping about on the battlefield, because that's what we will be doing once we've done this campaign, once we run it through. We will then go to the way we normally play it, which is on the big table, all the buildings.
Should be lots of fun.
And we'll we'll start that on a 4x4,
just
to start with, just so we can see how it all works, and then we'll take it up from
and
there.
And of course, you're going to be, because you kickstarted it, so you're going to be getting all the extra upgrades. What's it, Wolfenberg?
Wolfenberg, and then there's all of the
other heroes, and
monsters, and all sorts of goodness.
And I love the heroes are all based on stuff.
Yeah.
They're all like Monty Python and shit like that.
Yeah.
The Sorcerer Tim or whoever it is.
Yeah.
Soothsayer
Tim, yeah.
Yeah.
But it's an awesome game.
Yeah.
If you haven't got it yet, try to get hold of it and play it.
Yeah.
Because it is a lot of fun.
Yeah.
It's made me want to, once we've done this campaign and we've then done it on the big table, to then go back and work our way through all the original Zombicides as well.
Yeah. Because it is, although we pretty much immediately, I think we only played it through once just to get the rules. But actually, it is really good on the table. It works really well. There's nothing wrong with it at all.
So, yeah, that's what we will do.
Yeah.
For your entertainment.
Indeed.
If you ever get to witness our goodness again.
Yeah, hopefully.
Well.
Otherwise, we'll have to throw ourselves from the nearby hill. Which, well, I say hill, like a molehill.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, until next time.
Don't forget to like and subscribe if you liked it and want to subscribe. And if you don't like it and don't want to subscribe, then don't like and subscribe. But we would like it if you liked and subscribed. I was a bit fuzzy there.
We lost the plot then, didn't we?
Lost the plot a little bit, sorry.
Well, that's because, you know, we've been shut down, so we're unhappy.
And stay hammered, and I'll let Straw dance you out.